I can't wait to show you this beautiful bungalow. It starts off with this amazing flex space. They're currently using it as a nursery, but it is an office. Come check out this open concept living room, dining room, kitchen. It is spectacular with that whole wall of beautiful drapes. And this kitchen is a showstopper. Huge island, beautiful gas cooktop, built-in fridge, so much storage, and it wraps around to a coffee bar, your laundry room, and your mudroom. But so much space here for your dining table, and at the end of the day, you can retreat to your primary. So the primary is so beautiful with all this natural light that floods through the home, beautiful flooring, beautiful barn door accent that leads you into your ensuite. You have your privacy toilet here. Across the way is your soaker tub and your beautiful quartz countertops with dual vanity right across from the most amazing shower, featuring a rain shower and a bench. But your walk-in closet is this way, and you have another entrance out back into your main living space where you can find your powder room. So heading down to the lower level, you're gonna fall in love with this entertaining paradise. Not only do you have room for a games table, you have all of this amazing space, hang out with a family, whatever you wanna do. But at the end of the day, we have two bedrooms that are separated by this incredible main bath. If you work from home and you happen to be a hairdresser, this is the space for you. Welcome to your own private salon featuring a bathroom and all of the amenities you need to run your own business. But if you don't need to have this as a business space, this would also be a great opportunity to create a private area, possibly add a kitchen, as long as you're following the community requirements. You have an outside access point that makes this a totally possible enclosed space, or you just extend this into another living area. So many possibilities. Maybe you're looking for another bedroom. Don't worry. Right through here is a perfect opportunity for you to create another bedroom. This home is awaiting its new owners, and please book in your own private showing by reaching out taramolina.com for all of the details, and this amazing bungalow in Cooper's Crossing could be yours.